now, keeping you in the loop. Asian apple.
Hey, this is Asian Apple, keeping you in the loop with what's going on in your PlayStation community.
Now, earlier, I was on top of one of the highest places you can climb in Liberty City. Mark this spot on your map because it's a great place for a 360 view of the city and an even better place to base jump off of. Let's go up and see.
In current Clan news, the Fighting Resistance of God Clan, or FROG, reports they've just recruited a new member on April 26. Congratulations to Fireboy 2000. Your leader, solar-powered NVG, describes you as having smooth moves and ready to shoot. Threat Neutralizing Unit, or the TNU Clan, reports they're currently recruiting for Grand Theft Auto 4 and in preparation for SOCOM Confrontation. Their recruiting consists of 2-week trials for players over 18 and 3-week trials for players under 18. If you'd like to contact them about recruiting and find out more about their plan, their leader, Shadow of a Soldier, can be found on our forums at forums.dv8news.com. The Dv8 clan welcomes back Chucktown Medic. Originally thought to be MIA, his return was welcomed warmly. The Dv8 family is glad to have him back. The Dv8 clan would also like to congratulate Chaos Asian for making Member of the Month. Chaos has risen to new levels in Call of Duty 4, pulling top scores consistently, and currently the only Dv8 member with a gold cross. Good job, Muffin. If you have a clan announcement, email me at asianapple@dv8news.com, or you can contact me through the Dv8 forums with the information. On our next show, look for an exclusive interview with Undertow, the co-creator of Urgent Fury Tournament. I'll be sitting down with him to get the scoop on the highly anticipated Urban Fury Tournament for Grand Theft Auto 4. This tournament will prove once and for all who runs Liberty City. Before I go, in case you haven't noticed, we've revamped the front page of dv8news.com. There's now clan-submitted videos for you to check out. Right-click their clan banner, select window mode, hit play, and get to know one of the clans in your community. To submit a clan video, PM me on our forums for details. We'd also like to announce our newest contest, the Dv8 News Liberty City Scavenger Hunt. The prize is a brand new PlayStation 3 6-axis controller with fat grips. For complete details, visit the contest section on our forums at dv8news.com. Remember, if you have any questions, suggestions, or comments for me here at In the Loop, email me at asianapple@dv8news.com. This is Asian Apple, and you've just been put in the loop.
Are your hands sweaty from all those hours of pawning on GTA 4? You need fat grips. The hottest new must-have accessory for your PlayStation 3 controller. Get your pair of fat grips at fatgrips.com and don't get caught slipping.
Welcome back. This is what we know about the ranking system for Grand Theft Auto 4 so far. No matter what game type you're playing in, this game is all about that dollar. You start at rank 0. And must collect $1,000 to achieve rank 1. But you better keep getting that paper, because you're not going to get to rank 2 until $10,000. And you won't see rank 3 until your wallet's fat and you're rolling with $50,000. No one we know has achieved beyond rank 3, and information is extremely hard to come by. So stay tuned as we continue to take over Liberty City. Before we go, I wanted to show you some must-know helicopter spots in Liberty City. We all know, of course, the three helicopters that are located here at the airport. But sometimes, you're nowhere near the airport. So mark these spots on your map. If you have a great spot you'd like to share with our viewers, go to our forums at dv8news.com and tell us about it. Be sure to check out Urgent Fury's podcast, Urgent Frequency with Commander Claymore Fury himself. You can find them on the front page of our website. And as always, Dv8, High Def, Non Contemno.
She's a good girl. She's crazy about elves. Loves horses. And her boyfriend. It's a long day living in Reseda. There's a freeway running through the yard. And I'm a bad boy, 'cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart.